Welcome to Chatterbox Quilts. I'm Kim Jamieson-Hirst. I'm taking a look at Shape by Shape Collection 2, Free Motion Quilting with Angela Walters. In this book, Angela is showing you different quilting motifs for different shapes. And this book is published by Stash Books, which is an imprint of C&T Publishing. When you take a look at the book, at the front it has an index of the quilting designs you'll find in the book. So she is going to show you designs that fit into squares and rectangles, triangles, circles, diamonds, hexagons, background fillers, and borders. Going into the book, each section shows the different shapes. So for example, the first one is squares and rectangles. So let me just show you an example of what you'll find for each of the different quilt motifs in the book. Looking at square 8, you can see what that design is going to look like, actually quilted out. And actually, I forgot to mention, at the front of each section, there is a quilt showing the different motifs that are going to be covered in that section. You'll also see step-by-step instructions on how to create that particular motif. So very helpful. Obviously, you need to know how to do that, right? And then there's variations too. And I find that very, very helpful in the book, because sometimes you look at a design, you like parts of it and not others. And she's showing you different things you can do with that particular design that you might like better than the original motif, for example. So as you move through the book into each section, you'll see different motifs for the different shapes. So it's not like she's repeating the same one that you saw in the squares in the circle area, for example. So again, similar ideas in the circle section, how to do it, what it looks like stitched out, and variations. Hexagons, those are a bit of a tough one, right? So here's some interesting designs that you could put in hexagons. And there's a variety of more traditional looking quilting motifs and more modern ones. So that will suit any quilt that you need to put a design on. Background fillers, this is something that we all need. And I love how she shows you that quilt at the front of each section so you can exactly see where she has used those particular motifs. Gives you some ideas and inspiration for your own quilts. Here we have the border section. That's something that you are often stuck at, trying to figure out what to put in your borders. I like that she's got different size borders in her quilt she's showing at the beginning, so you can kind of see what designs will fit better into narrow ones and what ones fit better into wider borders. So you have lots of motif choices in Shape by Shape Collection 2 by Angela Walters. It's another great book to add to your quilting library. I'd like to invite you to join my private Chatterbox Quilts Facebook group, and you can do that by going to www.chatterboxquilts.com/FBgroup. That is FBGROUP. I'd love to have you join me there.